Then a dean from the UK says, is whistling, so when I whistle, am I calling shaitan? Some scholars said this, and they're referring to the ayah in chapter 8, Surah Al-Anfal, that the prayer of the idol worshippers around the Kaaba was muka'an wa tasdiyah. And they explained it in tafsir to be whistling and clapping. But this is not authentic. And hence, whistling is a permissible thing. Is it the best thing for you to do? No, of course not. And what are you going to whistle with? So if you're going to whistle to call somebody or to call a taxi, and calling a taxi, no problem. But if you're going to whistle a song or music or the fifth of Beethoven or whatever, now this gets a little bit closer to haram, and it might be fully haram for what you're doing it, not because of whistling. Whistling as it is nothing haram about it, because there isn't anything in the Quran or in the Sunnah condemning it. But again, it depends on the intention. It depends whether you're going to whistle it or whistle with it. And Allah knows best.